Okay guys, this is a Meadow Creek TS-70P smoker that I have converted to a gas assist start, and some people have been wondering how I did that and how it works. So I was going to show you, getting ready to smoke a pork butt this evening. So what I did is I just hook up a propane tank and it goes to a 10 psi regulator with an on-off valve. Hose comes over to a air fuel valve, which I leave set to wide open, and then I just connected various carbon steel pipe connections to a carbon steel pipe, and I drilled that hole. I believe it was a half-inch hole in the ash pan plate. So if you wanted to, you can still take everything out, but you can see here, it's just a pipe with a number of small holes drilled in it and a cap at the other end. It's a threaded cap. And then this is what I throw charcoal in if I'm gonna use charcoal, and then I'll throw wood on this side if I want to do a combination. But I'm gonna go ahead and start this up. So I just turn that on. Okay, and then I turn on the valve. Then just light it on low, and as you can see right there, then you just turn up the valve on the regulator until you have flames coming up like that. Then I grab some oak. Load it up. To start, I'll usually do 6 pieces. Like that. And let that turn into a nice ash bed, and then once that all kind of burns up and turns into ashes, then I'll throw one more stick on and close the door, and it'll be ready to smoke. So for right now, close the door and just let the heat start coming up out. For a pork butt, I'll fill the water pan down here with water, and that really helps to regulate the heat inside here. It'll keep it about 220 to 230, no matter how much wood you put in here. Now, once I have a good ash bed and fire going with the oak in there, then I'll turn the gas completely off, and I'll just run straight on wood. But this makes it a lot easier to start. You know, the firebox going, and if you let the firebox go down too low and you need to get the heat back up quick, it's really easy just to turn this on, throw in a log, get the log going or two, and then turn the gas back off. So that's what I use it for. I hope that helps.